legendary life of LiAngelo, the long-lost middle child of the Ball family. On a preseason trip to China, he was caught stealing Louis Vuitton's sunglasses. Jello is for the streets of Shanghai. When asked why he'd commit such a crime, he responded because brothers were stealing. He's innocent, Your Honor. As a star at Chino Hills, he averaged 34 points per game and 1 assist. He's the ultimate team player. His back is covered in a massive piece that reads, "I bet on myself and I beat the odds," which he's yet to do by any notable measure. Now that's confidence. LeVar claimed Jello was a better overall prospect than Zion Williamson. And if we're talking the Lithuania Hall of Fame, he's 100% right. He says he's financially independent without the help of his big baller brothers. That source of income remains a mystery, but he's still living lavish.